Ain't no hook, no hook. Stay in the kitchen, the young nigga cook. Grew in the trenches, I grew in the trap with the killers, OGs and them motherfucking crooks. Nigga, they talking that shit, but I'm chasing and getting them paper, not talking about books. Don't understand why you hating on me, man. Y'all niggas so hook, man. Y'all niggas so hook.
What's good, CV3 gang, and welcome back to another video where we stay drippy and extra crispy, you hear me? But check it out, guys. I just got done here at the gym, and right now I am actually heading to link up with the team because there's a big event going on right now. We are having a tailgate kickoff party for March 13th, which is our first game, guys. So a bunch of fans are going out there. We're gonna be signing autographs and all that just to get ready for March 13th. It's gonna be a movie, man. I'm excited. So I'm heading there right now, guys, and once I get there, I'll check back in with you guys. So stay tuned, and let's go ahead and head over to the kickoff party. All right, guys, so we just got to the tailgate party. I just parked my car. I'm about to head over there. We're gonna head inside. We're gonna get with everybody. We're gonna meet the fans. I'm gonna get with the players, and we're just gonna chill, relax, and we're gonna have a good time, man. So stay tuned, guys, and let's go ahead and head over there.
Working on a weekend like usual, way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too.
Alright, guys, so last minute, me and the guys decided to go ahead and do something tonight. Now, if y'all know me, I do not go out often at all, okay? But I haven't really done nothing with the guys, so me and the teammates, a bunch of us are going to the club tonight, okay? We do got VIP, we got our own table, everything set up. It should be a fun night. Y'all go ahead and peep the drip, okay? Peep the drip. You know your boy's looking extra crispy as always. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna bring you guys along with me for tonight. We're gonna have a good time, all right? Nate's on his way to pick me up right now, and we're gonna head out, all right? So come on, let's go. All right, guys. So my boy Nate just picked me up.
Yo, what's good?
You feel me? We're on our way to the club right now on some VIP shit, you feel me? So we're gonna pull up there. I don't know how far it is. I think it's like, what?
Shit, we like 15 minutes out.
15 minutes away. So once I get there, I'll tap back in with you guys. Hopefully it's a good night. Everyone's gonna link up. We're all gonna meet with each other. And we're gonna have a good time, man. So stay tuned and let's get it started.
Smirk. Big brr. Something back from me, shit. Shit. Yeah, I get it, this shit in blood, homie. Mm-hmm. Bitch, I got my own fight, don't need security in the club. All they woofing on the nigga, I thought you was a thug. I ain't got no water. Go, I shot up everywhere they was. Yeah, you know who took this shit from you, come get it back in blood. Brr, brr, bitch, come get it back in blood. We ain't mask up, no Dodger X, niggas know who it was. It's doing shit just like the 80s, want something back, get it in blood. Shit from you, come get it back in blood. If a nigga killer ain't dead, you should wear no RIP shirt. We had 300 shots up in the car before we picked up dirt. Niggas who ain't got shit going, go grab a glizzy, get alert. Shots to G-Post RIP and Reezy in the dirt. Brr, brr, you gotta know I go too far. There's two O's up on this honey, one of them might stand for O Block. About 20 some shots left up in the K, 15 still in the Glock. Keep my door unlocked to stop, I'm out getting no feet. Clothes doing dirty, I ain't showing love. 11,000 all ones, left my right pocket in the club. These blue faces up on me dirty, I went got it out the mud. If I took some, get it in blood, I don't give a fuck where we was. Bitch, I got my own, if I don't need security in the club. All they woofing on the neck, nigga, I thought you was a thug. I ain't got nowhere to go, I shot up everywhere they was. Yeah, you know who took this shit from you, come get it back in blood. Bitch, come get it back in blood. We ain't mask up, no Dodgers, sure. Niggas know who it was. It's doing shit just like the 80s. Want some back, get it in blood. God. Yeah, you know who took that shit from you, come get it back in blood.
Killed your mans, you keep on talking, better get that shit in blood. Get my shorty, them a dub, then they gon' walk inside this club. Hit his little ass with that switch, I bet that switch switch up his nose. Fuck the odds, it's in my city, look back at the
All right, Alright guys, so as you guys can see, I am finally back at the crib with it. It was a crazy night. Everybody had a good time. I had a good time, but I do have to wake up bright and early for practice. So I'm gonna go ahead, wash my face, hit the shower, and then take my ass to bed, bro, because like I said, I gotta wake up bright and early, alright? But before this video ends, if you guys haven't already, make sure y'all go ahead, smash that like button, comment down below, and if you're new to the channel, click that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys next time, alright? We out.
If you look where we started, who thought we'd be here? And this shit getting hard to shed a few tears. Okay. They don't know who we are, so let me be clear. All my niggas departing, no one getting near. Quarter million.
She said that me you the best star. Then I break up in the text.